Yeah, I want that. We know for sure he's in here. Beta Despair star system. Okay, so we do know he's in there. All right. Okay. That'll be a good quick 160K. Oh, you stupid little vultures, go away. So we give the interdictator to our right to the protection fleet. And we could probably switch that out with the amount of crew that it takes for him. But two immobilizers and the other ship that's with us. Or another victory too. Oh, how adorable. They have a mech. You should have brought a Gundam. Oh, you do have one. Oh, those stupid mining laser things. Good. There we
go. Weakening their shields.
Where is it? Did the rest of y'all get up here? I fixed to tell y'all to go full assault. Wait, do they have their beam weapons look like lightsabers? Sounds like them too. You know what? That there. That could be pretty good. I guess it would depend on like which Gundam Earth. How about a nice Robotech Earth? Man, those things are chumps if you have this particular ship where you can drain their shields. Because usually those things are so tanky. Oh, now that would be a pretty good idea, Skay. What's by? Oh, it's another Gundam. Attacking target. Wrong button. Get him, get him, get him. We'll get the Gundam next. I don't want that ship getting away. Ooh. Oh, you gonna charge me? All right. Thank you. Since you're closer to the border, yeah. I wouldn't say the Gundams would be banned in my faction, but I don't think that would go along with the theme for this particular run. Maybe a future run. Are you? Oh, they actually got one, huh? Not too surprising. My fleet's not up to snuff yet. And we don't have enough band-aids yet. That was the last one. Oh, no, there's one left. Yeah, that seems to be the mechs in this. Their biggest weakness is a whole bunch of fighters. What did we... Not sure what got blown up. Whoop. Let's see. Definitely there. That's not bad. Oh, I'll definitely do the neural links, but I want to get a couple of skills that are worth me sharing to the other ships. And since I've got some bigger ships now, I need that maneuverability and speed so I can actually get involved. But I almost always get those narrow links. It can help out my ship so much. First Order is going after Mon Cal. Fourth thing, how are we looking? Alright. Alright, now how long is it gonna take me? Not long at all. Alright. Come here. Sure, I'll listen to what you gotta say. Ooh, everybody coming in. Are they leaving these things on now? Billy, you're slowing me down. Got a few in here. These things are so annoying to hit because they're so thin.
Quadrant, move out. Warming up on your wing.
No, my poor Victory. Help him. And there goes the Victory. Actually, no, I'd rather hit that. Best we can. I know. You have everything I want you. What was he doing up there?
Stay in attack formation.
Forming up.
Oh, that's okay. That's one of his summons. I don't care about. I mean, that one's a nice decoy. A huge fan of that, are you? Oh my. Woman, quit with your special ability. If she's been sitting there the whole time, I'm not going to be able to... turn that junk off. Definitely gonna have to replace this very soon. If they're just gonna be sitting in this the whole time, then we can't have that. Come around, get that. You get that. Looks like we might be reloading for this particular fight. And I'll have to get on this ship to begin with. That's gonna... ugh. Yeah, I might as well. We could replace it now before we leave. We go ahead and put her on that. Or put you on this. Nah, that's fine. Have what we need. Whoop. I feel like actually, I'd rather have Intercept. Yeah. Put you on there. I chose fighter. Fighters, bomber. Oh, you're in. Wait. Get someone with some shields going on. Would be nice to get you up and running. I think I can throw on you just for now. Magazines, gyro, no. Not really. Okay. Everybody's got deflector shields now. That will help out some. I'm not saying it's going to help out a lot. All right. Not a fan of this, but actually, I should let the normal ship AI take this to see how it did compared to her. That's not going to work out well for you. That's right.